era um beco, um berequequê. Era um beco, um beco, um berequecá. Era um beco, um berequequê.
We're here in Tegucigalpa, Honduras.
We're here highlighting Chris Hoey, the founder of Tegu.
So why are we meeting here?
Well, this is the Tegucigalpa city trash dump. And this was a place that basically formed the core of some of my first experiences in Honduras. I came here in May of 2004 to work with a group that was educating children from the trash dump. And so that was the first time I'd actually been exposed to an unregulated landfill like this one. And especially the first time I'd ever seen men, women, and children working in an environment like this.
So you'd say that the situation that kind of we're surrounding ourselves with right here impacted the creation of Tegu?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, this was a big wake-up call for me to the real situation in Honduras. There is extreme poverty here. There are real needs. And the reason these people are here is because they could not find well-paying jobs elsewhere. So it's very much tied with the original inspiration for Tegu, which was provide well-paying jobs in an economy that desperately needs them and in a country and society that desperately needs them.
What are all the social elements of Tegu?
Well, Tegu's social impact is three-pronged. So first and foremost, we're creating jobs for adults in a country where there's 30%+ unemployment. Secondly, we're supporting sustainable forestry and reforestation where Honduras has seen incredible environmental degradation in the past. And thirdly, we're actually helping to educate children who come from the trash dump community in Tegucigalpa and otherwise would not have an opportunity to be educated. So it's a three-pronged attack, essentially, to social problems in Honduras. And the last thing to mention is that we're empowering consumers in the developed world to tie their everyday purchasing. Parents are always going to spend money on toys for their kids, but now they have an opportunity to actually be giving back and having a positive social impact through that purchasing.
What is Tegu?
Well, Tegu is a wooden toy company, but beyond just being a wooden toy company, we are a for-profit engine for positive social change in Honduras.
How important is sustainability to the mission of Tegu?
It's very important. Roughly speaking, for every one tree harvested to make our toys, we're replanting at least 100 to replenish the forest here.
What is the vision of Tegu? How do you see it growing?
Well, Tegu has set out to become the world's most innovative premium toy company. We want to constantly be pushing the envelope of what we can do. We basically melded a very traditional material, wood, with a pretty modern technology, the world's strongest permanent magnets. We're bringing life to a very tired space. Wooden blocks have been around for centuries, but we've injected into them this unique dynamic that suddenly it's like a whole new category of product. And our vision is really to continue to do that.
Which you actually do have two, that you have helicopters that have propellers in this.